go. Get in the car, will you, Andrew?
Oh, don't I get a chance to say hello to Andrew? Obviously not. Why not, Blake?
He isn't talking much these days.
Orders from the chieftain, of course. Is that why he didn't cross-examine me?
Yes, I told him not to. I ordered him not to.
Why?
Because I thought there was a good chance that you might repeat that piece of filth that you once told me. I was surprised you didn't spit it out when Dunham was questioning you. But I certainly couldn't risk it with you being cross-examined. That filth is a lie. We both know it.
Do we?
Yes. Now, Stephen and Fallon have been hurt enough. Not even you would want to hurt them more.
So many years, and you still call it a lie. Except Alexis never lies, Blake. Oh, fibs, maybe. Social fibs, my specialty. Taught to me by the master when I was 17 years old. Oh, you look ravishing tonight, Marissa. It's the party of the year, Duffy, the party. Alexis lied. Really, Blake.
So many years. You might have forgotten. That night you first threw that lie at me, I warned you that if you ever repeated that to anyone,
You'd kill me.
That still holds.
Blake, what you call filth may be a lie to you, but I still have it. When I'm ready, when I need a trump card, I'm going to play it.